Hey guys, it's Hal.
Just
one. Hey, you wanna learn how to draw something neat? We're gonna draw you one of the most biggest and beautiful moths. A Luna Moth. I'll just get the colors. That. Pink. Pink and green. It's perfect. Now here we go. So, the outline of it.
That doesn't look good. Yeah, but my shift is over. Call me in the morning.
Thought
I was gonna have to pay a workman's
compensation.
What workman's
compensation?
You know, when you get paid for sitting at home. You owe me, I think that's it. That's right, I think that's it. There we go, there's the green and pink. What else? And you put that down, and that down, and that down, and that down. And then the body is just black and gray. There you go. Don't mind that. Don't mind it. That's it. Sorry about that, loud. That's the two dogs.
Not
if I'm tooted
yet. No,
they
were
tooted
yet.
It was an accident.
What are you guys doing?
The crayon fell on the guinea pig cage.
Will you get your head out of there?
Actually, I should clean their cage before I vacuum.
Yay!
And now, I'm just going to do some detail.
I'm holding that.
I'm doing a video.
You help doing the video? Me and Jordan take care of the kids?
Well, I'm almost done my video.
Don't reach the cage with her in there.
And there you go. There is your one beautiful little one. There's hint of pink. See it? Look at that gorgeous. See ya.